course. I'm the criminal here.
The civilians are inciting violence against peacekeepers. We're detaining and questioning the ringleaders.
Can't let those Sable Guards brutalize innocent people. This is not how you protect or serve. Phew, finally out of sight. Hot stuff coming through.
Unit, we have a hostage situation. Fugitives have seized a bus. Officers near Bowery, please respond.
Right over here. Until Miles gets back, the best thing we can do is keep everyone fed. Oh, Peter. It is so good to see you. How are you? Healthy?
I'm good. How are you holding up, May?
Good, but busy. Oh, let me go.
Oh, there.
I'm okay.
Didn't you tell me something once about accepting that I'm human just like everyone else?
You and Ben. Masters at turning my own words against me. I am fine, Peter. Just a little rundown.
Where's Miles? Could he help out?
Oh, he is. He's off picking up medical supplies from the relief center. It's amazing how quickly we go through antibiotics.
Okay. You stay off your feet for a bit. I'll organize the unloading and check in with Miles. Deal?
Deal. Give me a chance to nurse my wounded Parker pride.
Come on, Miles, answer. Don't make me worry about you and May.
Bulldozer went through here. I can't turn back. Beast needs those antibiotics.
You hear the sound his head made when the big guy hit him?
Like a bug on a windshield. Splat.
All because he made one stupid crack about the guy's suit. Freaking intense.
Dude, heard something.
Need to distract him. Hacking apps should work.
Whoa!
I can't turn back. Beast needs those antibiotics. Need to distract him. Hacking app should work.
I heard that.
Got a few seconds.
Should be able to hop that wall.
Medical containers in that tent.
Maybe this will be easy.
You see the way he came through here?
Guys,
animal.
Iodine. No antibiotics. Need to keep looking.
Both of them are. Glad they're on our side.
You two, get over here!
All right, all right, all right.
This can stop right now. Just give us the locations and schedules for your supply runs.
More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
I don't have that information.
Believe me, I hate watching them flail. Turns my stomach. Just give us the info.
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Whoa!
More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
This can stop right now. Just give us the locations and schedules for supply points. Believe me.
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Osborne. They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect the city.
Sounds like a lot of drama. As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find, I don't care, man.
I'm getting
paranoid. Man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market. Come on, let's keep digging through it.
Sable guys give up the depot locations?
Eventually, yeah. Big guy's taking the stations out all by himself.
Whoa!
More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
This can stop right now. Anybody just give us the location and schedules for supply lines.
I don't have that information.
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Osborn. They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect us.
Whoa!
More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
This can stop right now. Just give us the location and the schedule.
Why are the Superdukes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Osborn. They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect the city.
Lots of random voices.
Sounds like a lot of drama. As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find, I don't care. Stupid enough.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market. Come on, let's keep digging through it.
Sable guys give up the depot locations?
Eventually, yeah. All by himself. Dude's a walking eight.
It's that Russian blood, man. Makes him crazy.
That's offensive. My grandma's Russian.
Your grandma? Doesn't that mean you're Russian, too?
Someone there!
What? No. Man, don't talk about my family, all right?
It's been too long since we got...
Let's be hearing things.
Someone there!
Paranoid.
Another supply tent. Crossing fingers.
Looks like they're gonna divvy up the supplies.
Oh boy. You better not try to short us. Hey, you guys better not try to short us.
Trauma kits, no antibiotics. Gotta be somewhere.
Bro, relax. Everybody gets a take. Nobody's trying to short you.
That's just what they say when they're trying to short you.
Dude, please don't embarrass me. Chill, please.
Gotta avoid that sniper.
Heard something. What's that? Who's there?
Whoa!
Gotta avoid that sniper.
Oh boy. I heard that.
Oh, relax.
I heard that.
More supplies. Oh, come on, Crate, be the one. Amoxicillin. Perfect. That is a very large man. I found the exploding bulldozer.
Supply routes and schedule. Now! Gaskazal!
Gentlemen, I apologize. My associate is... inelegant. He doesn't understand the fine art of persuasion.
Stop!
Did not need to see that. Beneath him.
Come out, small one.
He'll spot me if I don't distract him.
We're having fun with lights now? I will have fun with you. Come out! I promise not to crush you.
Please don't see me.
sorry, I was looking for my headphones. Oh, flip. Where is he? I can't see him. Where do I go? Where do I go, man? Uh-oh.
Don't think he saw me. Time to get out of here.
Whoever is here, come out! I have not time for this.
That tunnel.
We are having fun with lights now? I will have fun with your face. Come out! And I promise not to crush you.
Please don't see me. Getting close to the exit.
Give him the wall! Give him this man! Help! big mistake, kid.
You can't just push people around like that.
Or what? Like this? Kid's got guts.
It's square.
Oh. Yeah. Kick his little butt.
You want a taste?
Nah, I'm good, kid.
You want a taste? I'm gonna work on my fight better.
Miles? Hey, hold up.
Hey, so, don't freak out, but, I couldn't fill you in on some stuff.
Incredible work, Miles. Stick close to Feast. If the convicts get desperate, they may try to raid the shelter.
Way ahead, Eddie. Anything else happens here, I'll let you know.
Great. Thanks, Miles. Yuri, figured out Rhino's deal. He's attacking Oscorp's relief centers.
Think I know which one he's hitting next. Reports of a possible earthquake and or demolition derby at the Harlem Center.
Sounds like our boy. Headed there now.
You holding up okay?
Tired, but hanging in there.
We'll get through this. Keep your faith.
Come on, shoot one. I dare you. Oh, that's a lot of snipers. That's a lot of snipers.
That'll slow Sable down some.
Oh.
on how you re-assimilate into society!
Never going back to prison!
Guys are like potato chips. You can't beat just one. Look, I'm busy, but I'm never too busy to lay the smack down on hardened criminals.
Update on Gramercy.
Checkpoint secure. Free fire zone established.
That is not how you treat people in my friendly neighborhood. Awesome. Gotta be more careful.
Stay ready. He moves fast.
Electro trying to destroy our power grid. The Vulture raining death from above. Spider-Man egging them both on in the very heart of our city, brawling like children. Lethal children. Pitching a tantrum of death and destruction. I'm often asked, why do menaces like this end up with awesome powers? Why not someone like you, Jonah? Well, I have considered trying to use advanced science to give me powers, only so I could protect you in a more hands-on way, of course. But after much... I've decided against it. Because power corrupts. I'm a man of the people. And I want to stay one of the hardworking, ordinary people of New York. So I'll just help via my talk show.
my publishing empire, and my vast personal fortune. No need to thank me. It's what a man of the people does.
Time to take Rhino down.
Grand Central. A group of civilian agitators has been detained. Charges will be issued as needed.
My permanent record isn't looking too great right now.
We need a 1013. Officers are taking sniper fire. Reported location is near Midtown North. Over.
So it's a gaggle of geese, a murder of crows. Is it a cell block of prisoners? Did I get that right? island vacation. Rikers Island.
This is Sable Control, requesting an update on our status in Cathedral.
Control, you are arresting civilians who refuse to cooperate with Location Spider-Man.
People trying to kill me while all wearing the same outfit!
Control, what's our status in Morningside Heights? Control, violation of martial law detained an illegal civilian gathering. Please advise further action.
These guys are like potato chips. You can't beat just one. Size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Hulk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? I thought you were a loner.
Beans and eggs, Hulk. All of 90 beans and eggs.
What's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more cute! No more Rhino!
Ah! distinctive.
Be thankful, Pope. Without you, I make less trouble for you.
Yeah. Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorps, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Gargan, that is exactly what I would have done.
Like an old married couple, you two.
Can't believe I'm stuck with a moron like you.
Come here and I'll fix that.
So you guys and Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the We Murdered Spider-Man? Scorch for a fight, Six.
Gargan, please, you embarrass yourself.
Gotta get Scorpion on the ground. Gadgets might help. Getting his suit removed. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Untrue. I'd rip Spider-Man's face off for free.
found someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Hulk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, let's put the team up. Thought you were a loner.
Means and ends, Hulk. All of Nightly's means and ends.
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more shoot! No more Rhino!
Rhino's getting his suit removed. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Money. Gargan has no principle. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I'd rip Spider-Man's face off for free. The money.
Please, shut up.
keep talking to me. I'll take care of you after I finish the car.
Are you blind?
Not aiming right at me.
Stupid.
Get out of the way.
Oscorp, love you, but you do know it's hard to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't know? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Guardian, that is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two!
Are you okay?
Stop aiming right at me!
So you guys and Octavius, you have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Sturdy Half Dozen?
How about the we murdered Spider-Man and used his corpse for a blanket stick?
Gargan, please! You embarrass yourself!
To ground Scorpion.
Get him, you idiot!
Get him! Come down the helicopter!
Guys, please! There's plenty of me to go around! Removed. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Money. Gargan has no principles. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I risk Spider-Man face off for free.
bug my head!
We could just stop now, you know. I won't tell anybody.
And leave your skull uncrushed? There is fun in that!
Rhino's done. Time for Fist of Fury.
Come here, Hulk. I will turn.
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
A little forced together time might help you boys learn to play nice. All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil's Breath cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor. Leave Devil's Breath to me. One of my best people is on it.
Pete, hey. I've been through the city, state, and federal databases. If this Devil's Breath lab does exist, it's off the books. The only other place I can think to look is in Norman's personal files.
I've already been through his office computer. Are you thinking his penthouse? That building's full of Sable's men. If they spot me, other residents could get hurt in a firefight.
I know, but I might be able to get in undetected. I can sneak in, find the lab's location, and get out. If anything goes wrong, I'll call you for backup.
Okay. It's risky. We need that location. Wait for me to get nearby, then make your move.
I'll be ready.
Return caller who recently raised concerns about Sable agents abusing their authority. Let's find out. Are things any better?
There's less people complaining. You know why? Because anyone who does disappears. You seen all these Sable bases popping up around town? I heard they're prison camps for anyone who steps out of line.
I've heard those rumors as well. And while I initially thought it was fear-mongering, something I have absolutely no patience for, I have grown increasingly concerned. Why won't they let me in to inspect their bases? What are they hiding? We still abide by the Constitution, folks, and that includes protection against unreasonable searches and seizures, and freedom of speech. So if you have concerns, if you see abuses happening, call me. If the authorities won't listen, I will. And I will spread the word to our fellow New Yorkers. If these tyrants think they can silence me, let them try. No one puts a muzzle on J. Jonah Jameson.
Okay, MJ. I'm a couple blocks away. Let me know if you get into trouble.
Thanks, Pete. Wish me luck. Okay.